Both schools are members of the Utah High School Activities Association and support the statewide sportsmanship program, Raise the Bar. Sportsmanship does matter, and we ask for your support in demonstrating respect for the game and all participants in tonight's event by refraining from negative cheers, chants, or behaviors. Please respect decisions made by tonight's officiating crew and school officials. Enjoy the game and show your school spirit. Please rise and remove your hats as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem.
Controls it. That foul's on number 22, Ty Christensen.
Valley basketball. Got a whistle and a foul call on number 11, and that's Max Russo. His first personal foul, that'll be the first team foul against Cottonwood as well. Cedar Valley will have the ball out for baseline.
One.
Cedar also. 44 seconds remaining in the period.
Cottonwood basketball. foul call on number 0, Ryan Nelson. That's his second personal foul. It's going to be the 15th foul against Cottonwood.
Thank you.
22, and Nolfont's going to be in the line to shoot a pair. Foul's called on number 31, Owen Bodden. That's his first personal foul. Traveling is the call, Cedar Alley basketball. Number 22, Ty Christensen. Traveling is the golf, I'll go over to Cedar Valley. Yeah. Before the shot, we got a foul call on Cottonwood. Number two, Chris Cox, that's his first personal foul. He's going to put number two at the line. Jax Allen is 1-1. Oh, sorry, we're over the limit. We're at two shots. Two shots for number two. First one is good. Checking into the game, number 21, Jackson Parkinson.
Yeah.
Ball's out of bounds. Cedar Valley basketball. 3 seconds, 3.7 seconds remaining in the half.
Number 0, Colton Badger. Number 6, Ethan Green.
Number 7, Hudson Porter. Number 3, Gaines Windy. And number 5, Braxton West. Fourth grade boys black on that one. Fourth grade boys white, we have number 1, Tegan Nelson. Number 10, Liam Paulos. Number 4, Sam Reba. Number 31, number 34, Marshall Molding. Number 15, Joshua Cannon. Number 44, Noah Steele. Number 12, Kyle Nichols. And number 14, DeAndre Geralds. That's the boys' white team. Now we got the fifth grade boys. Fifth grade boys A team, under the coach of Trevor Haas and Jeremy Green, we have Danny Haas, we have Xander Nelson, we have Jordan Green, Jarrett Woods, Damani Moore, Jordan Taylor, Winston Campbell, and Hayden Campbell. And I assume they all have numbers. You'll just have to look at those. Now, then we have the sixth grade girls. We have Amaya Jones, Grace Cook, Ashlyn Allen, Catherine Knox, Anastasia Nell, Elite Delaney, Kalani Nausilla, and the coach, Franklin Allen. Fourth and fifth grade girls, here we go, ladies. Kelsey McDonald, Emery Rahasi, Katina Laramaya, Anna Laramaya, Macy Tripp, and Olivia Jones. Here they come. The one of those fourth and fifth grade girl team. Now we've got the sixth grade boys, coached by Kevin Anderson. We have Noah Anderson, Andrew B., Clayton Boyer, Lakin Coelho, Jen Crowbar, Mitchell Etheridge, Blake Jensen, Draven Rahis, Taff Sproul, and Rain Wang, the sixth grade boys. Now we've got seventh grade girls, it's written and I can't read it. Annabelle Lothrop, Mama Alright Rang, Skylar Saddell, Ava Johnson, and Trinity Mallett, Tara Garney, and Gracie McDonald. Those are coached by Jared Steele and Ellie Lothrop. Those are our seventh grade girls. Now we have our seventh grade B team boys. Colin Wilkinson, Connor Call, DeAndre Salazar, David Finlayson, Drew Evans, Nick Grudgel, Peyton Gibson, Presley Monat, Zach Kitt, being coached by Coach Dave Grinnell and Coach Aya Salazar. Now we've got the seventh grade boys, A team, coached by Brandon Devon. We have number 1, Oliver Lastly. Number 30, Ansel Larson. Number 11, Drew Meyer. Number 25, Quinn Bevan. Number 34, Anton Vanderbeek. Number 12, James Lindquist. Number 6, Cody Sayers, Christian Stanford, Jackson Crafts, and Isaac Richards. That was our seventh grade boys. Eighth grade girls team. Jane Wanacott, Elavina Laramaya, Grace Forbush, Jaslyn Zapita, Jane Johnston, Alyssa Julian, Lexi Tripp, Piper Wilking, and there goes by Chris Julian and Craig Willie. We'll see those ladies next year as ninth graders. And the eighth grade boys, we have Rex Robet, Chandler Woods, Connor Patterson, Caden Poole, Lucian Rompos, Lucas Sears, MJ Diamos, and the coach, Cody Robet. Did I miss anybody? We got everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, our future coach. coach here at Cottonwood High School, Coach Donovan Malmrose.
Hey, thank you, I appreciate it. Hey, listen, I call the whole high school fans right here. We gotta pick it up a little bit, right? These bands of basketball kids are louder than we are up here, so we gotta pick it up.
2, Jax Allen with the layup. Got a whistle, a kick ball. Cedar Alley's gonna have the ball on the baseline. Number 11 will make the line to shoot one free throw. Number 22 with the layup. And a whistle, we got a timeout called by Coach Miller. Timeout Cottonwood ball. Ball to the bounds off Cottonwood, Cedar Alley basketball. Foul's called on number 2, Chris Cox. That's his second personal foul. He has second team foul against Cottonwood. Number 22, Ty Christensen with the left. Got a whistle and a foul. Cedar Alley number 11. That's Cole Roberts. That's his third personal foul. It's going to be the 13th foul against Cedar Alley. Number 11, Cole Roberts. Ties us up at 42.
Thank you.
First one is good.
Thank you.
Ball out of bounds, Cedar Valley basketball.
2 minutes and 49 seconds remaining in the game.
Thank you. Yeah.
Tips controlled by Cottonwood. Remaining in our extra period.
Checking in for Cedar Valley, number 15.
Thank you.
Balls out of bounds off Cottonwood. Cedar Valley basketball. 2 minutes, 25 seconds on the shot clock. She rallies at the ball.
People on the